In 1944, more exactly August 23rd, the Romanian kingdom decided to switch sides and fight with the Allied forces. That didn't go unnoticed by the Axis, and they committed one of the worst massacres of the Second World War right here in this peaceful mountain town of Borsa.